I think what's thrilling about this film is that it's about taking down Adolf Hitler from the inside.